Pater Noster.
Right, fine, do that.
Got it badly.
probably just have to get on the fucking pass. What about the guy?
Thank you. Non hanno annunciato nemmeno la fine. No, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sono di tosse! me, South End manager Barry Fry, famous old victory here in Italy.
Yeah, I'm absolutely delighted. I mean, it's a very, very intimidating place to come here. I mean, they do everything to you. They body check you, they spit at you, they foul you, they do all sorts. But at the end of the day, we kept our cool and we played football, particularly the last half hour after they equalised. And I thought we thoroughly deserved to win. Prior to the winning goal, I felt we had four or five excellent chances where we carved our defence to pieces when we played football, which left us with 1-1 with a goalkeeper to beat, but we failed to beat him on those occasions. But absolutely delighted to get 3 points. It sets us up for 2 great games at Roots Hall, hopefully, and the supporters will come and get behind us and cheer us all the way to Wembley, because being realistic, when the draw was made and we had to come out to Florence to play Fiorentina and this Cosenza, at that time they was first and second in their Series B, and it looked impossible for us to get any points, but here we are, got 3. Very important to beat the 2 Italian sides at Roots Hall. It would be difficult but not impossible, and hopefully Southend could progress and go all the way to Wembley. I think it would be a wonderful reward for the players and the club and the supporters.
Let's hope so. Certainly in this match, midway through the second half, it did seem to get out of hand, didn't it? And a lot of the nastiness from Italian football was seen.
Yeah, no question about that. I mean, early on it was there, and I said to the players at half-time, although it's very, very difficult, we've got to concentrate on playing football. It's difficult when you're being kicked, spat at, pushed, body checked, done all sorts, but you've got to concentrate on playing football, because that is the only way we can beat this sort of opposition. And thankfully we did keep our cool. There was some airy moments, but overall we played the football and we beat them fair and square as far as I'm concerned. Great result.
Nice couple of goals from Brett Angel as well.
Yeah, Brett looked sharp and hungry, and 2 great goals. I was delighted. Good cross from Jonathan Hunt for a winning goal as well, and he's climbed up well and headed it in. Great.
Right, 45 fans made the journey out and they cheered you on to success.
Yeah, absolutely tremendous. I mean, it's not easy to come away for 3 days in this day and age, and I'm very grateful to the 45 fans, because to be quite honest, I don't know how many fans they had, but our 45, you heard them throughout the game and they got behind the lads, and they deserve a pat on the back as much as the players. Well done.
Excellent. Congratulations, Barry. Thanks very much.
Thank